Nobody knows Perth like Fred. Nobody knows Perth like the couch.
My pants are falling down.
Would you ever come back to Perth?
No, never.
You know our floor manager, Sonia, she loves these balls.
I've got the top five movies now, the top five. At number five.
No, we don't.
At number five, it is Twilight. Number four is Twilight. Number three is Twilight.
Late cooked once, and it was just basically fish in a pot of oil.
Hey, today we're joined by...
Oh. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Thomas. Sorry.
All right.
You're watching... The coach.
Sorry, I'll fix that up for her. Would you like me to give you a ball? Has a man ever given you his ball? But I've got a bucket of chicken, a bucket of KFC, and it's right here for you, Paul. Okay, it's here. Thanks, Fred. But Oak Tree Foundation are trying to get rid of poverty with something they call poverty.
Okay, give me that. Okay.
Do you like sausage?
Pick your part.
Well, that's pretty German.
I'll answer that if you answer it.
You need to solve the puzzle before you can access your money. A bit like Commonwealth Bank.
Does anyone want to see impersonation of my water cooler?
Fred.
What does Cara, what does a fairy do when you go to Bali?
In Bali, I want to get rubbed every day. That's what.
Isn't that the way you got pregnant?
It's my way.
Thank you, Fred.
Thank you, Joe. I'm a little bit worried about Joe. Oh, she hit the floor really quick.
It's a big couch, but it starts now. Because the fun starts now.
Let's do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Time now to talk to David. I'll start again, sorry. Welcome back to the couch. Lisa Stitling. Interviewed the people just over there. Now, I'll do that again.
Rock bot.
Wondering what I'm laughing at? It's because my floor manager's at my feet, finally.
Brief, don't you dare hoof at me. I will never forgive you, Nisha. You nearly forgot that. No, don't bother, Nisha. Speak for the hand. Look at this. Rob's actually feeding you. He never feeds me.
How about you guys keep going?
Thanks for joining us over summer when everybody else is having holidays. The couch is back with brand new episodes because we haven't got a life.
Don't go too crazy. I can feel your beating heart.
It's not okay. My heart you're feeling. You win the fantastic mobile phone that we have here that doesn't look anything like the one you're going to win.
Oh, what are we making, Robbo?
Do you like a man with a bit of body hair? Like,
a little bit.
Really good.
Good stuff. Well, yeah, that's for Fred. We can't touch the rest of
yeah,
that.
Yeah, so. You can't touch that.
No.
I thought it was a good movie until it went crap.
Fred loves his cooking segment. Go on, let's do it. Come on this side, Rob. Fred loves his cooking segment.
Oh. Fantastic package there. Well done. Thank you very much to our audience. Thank you to Liam Kyle who put that together. I know it takes... He works by day and night at Channel 9 Perth. And that's probably why he's got a lot of time to work here. But no, he does a great job. And thank you very much to Liam, who put that together. Give him a round of applause, please. He does a lot of work.